And I love to be a worldschooler a lot because you can do so many things, you can go to so many places, you can see so many people, and there's just so many interesting places that other people think that they don't exist or they just don't know about them. And that's why I love world schooling, because you can do everything and you can go everywhere. Also, I like to see very different people from different countries. And today we were in Tintzuntzan in the cemetery for